It was Amanda's.
Hightops don't fall off your feet that easy.
It's been unlaced. I never imagined she could have survived.
There was a lot of water. She still might not have.
Tells the story of the last queen of Tiwanaku. Her father was king, but she was lost and raised by a warrior. She became queen after a shaman named Tunupa discovered her royal heritage.
Tunupa is another name for Viracocha, their god of creation.
The shaman brought her to Lake Titicaca, where she borrowed his staff, an object of great power.
According to myth, Viracocha originally lived in the lake.
The god of indoor plumbing.
She led her people into an era of peace. After many years of wise and just rule, there was some sort of power struggle. She died shortly thereafter, and she was carried off in a boat to paradise.
Remind you of something?
The King Arthur myth. Yes, the similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story. A youth, unaware of his royal blood, rises from obscurity to become a wise king with the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword, and afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends. The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
Thank you. Why, thank you. You could be right.
What a remarkable contraption.
That's something I could move. But it was in the way. The Queen's Shaman. A dais with a sword set into it, or in this case, Viracocha's staff. This is it.
Do you believe it's the same one we saw in Tiwanaku?
There's more than just one dais, but possibly.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword.
Wow!
That must have impressed the villagers back then.
I know it impresses me. Perhaps moving this would get me somewhere.
I must say, I'm impressed, Lara. This is magnificent.
It's quite the display, isn't it?
Look at her. She's beautiful. We were so close before. So close.
Wonderful, Lara.
Do you notice anything familiar about her sword?
That's what Rutland was holding.
Except this is just a ceremonial copy. And what do we have here?
The tip has broken off. My God. I had no idea it looked like this.
I've seen this before, at Waseda University in Japan. But I didn't know it had anything to do with these artifacts.
Yeah, I'll get a hold of them right now.
It's not there anymore. It was stolen by Shogo Takamoto.
Takamoto? Yakuza has nothing to mess with, Lara.
I don't care, Zip. I want that piece. Arrange a meeting.
Okay, but... Hang on. I got Anaya calling on her cell. I'm patching her through.
Lara! Lara, can you hear me? Those bastards from town are here, and they're coming down after you.
Well, this is a tomb. I'll make them feel at home.
Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. She seems safe for now.
It's all right. Just let me know if our mercenary friend's getting closer to her.
Got it.
I suppose I'll have to take the high road back.
I don't see it. You? She fell down there? Maybe we got luck. I haven't had any luck today.
Either.
still got an ear on the other line.
Yeah.
Tell her to get under the jeep. Someone's coming.
You found what you were looking for, because I am never coming here again.
I was right. This is all she left behind.
She got out and didn't tell us? Why has she been hiding all these years?
Maybe not hiding, exactly. Just not keeping in touch with old friends. Perhaps she found or learned something down there that she wanted to keep to herself. Zip, did you speak to Takamoto?
Eventually. He didn't want to see you, so I reminded him how much you hate the word no.
I'm a horrible conversationalist. I trust he wants to get together on neutral ground.
You'll love this. He wants to meet at Toru Nishimura's offices across the street from his penthouse.
Nishimura? Takamoto doesn't know we're friends.
Nope. All he knows is Nishimura's hosting a corporate party tomorrow night, and you'll meet him there.
Better and better. All right then, I'm heading there straight away. I'll need to find something to wear, though.
What exactly happened last time you and Takamoto got together?
He was trying to pass off forged relics from the Asuka period, and conventional reason doesn't work with Yakuza.
But you let him go.
And now we're going to have a useful conversation. It's turned out quite nicely.
Nishimura. He's in his office, so he won't be mingling. The bartender will hook you up with him, though.
Ever predictable. Good evening. I believe Nishimura-san is expecting me.
Ah, Lady Croft. He is in his office down the hall behind you. I will let him know you're coming.
Thank you.
Welcome, Lara. You have been enjoying my little party.
Totemo tanoshinde imasu, Nishimura-san.
When Takamoto arrives, however, it may cause you some inconvenience.
Take care. He is a very dangerous man when his interests differ from yours.
You'd be amazed how persuasive I can be, even with dangerous men.
I am convinced. I am dangerous too, you remember. But please, enjoy the party while you can, and good luck.
Brief, Miss Croft. I have many demands on my time, you understand.
Of course, Takamoto-san. I am looking for a piece, a sword fragment, in the care of Waseda University, or it was until you stole it.
I am not a thief. And you would be wise to avoid such accusations.
Then I suggest we skip to the negotiations.
I don't have any idea what you are talking about.
Of course you do. Just name a price.
Ms. Croft, are you deaf?
I don't know. Let's see. Try begging for your life like you did the last time we spoke.
Kurose! Kimasu yare!
Never arrived a party empty-handed.
Takamoto has no doubt returned to his penthouse. Do not follow him, Lara. His men will be waiting.
His lobby's a death trap. I know you're into those, but it's not really a winning option.
If I can't go down, I'll go up. How do I get to the roof?
The roof? There is an elevator. Be cautious. There is construction above.
I don't know about this, Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle. Namely, the roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift, and I'm on my way. Odd place for a bike. And a nice one, too.
Huh. Well, it's a crime to keep a bike like that locked up on a roof. Alright, that building across the street, that's Takamoto's.
He's likely to be on the top floor. This is going to require some creativity. It's not a party until something gets broken.
Thank you.
ever do that again.
Not on that bike, I won't.
Okay, it gets worse from here. This is like a Yakuza factory.
Then let's see about shutting it down. See them when I do. There's always a way, Zip.
She's never cared for TV much.
She did them a favor. Maybe now they'll read a book for a change.
There could be more out there, Laura. Do be careful.
What a lovely evening to be outside. don't bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind. Bother me, Alistair.
They make me positively nauseous. Like I told her in Bolivia.
I'll try my best to keep my chin up, but I do need to concentrate, if you don't mind. Yes. You smell a trap.
I do. Be careful. What's that? It's more modern art than archaeology, in this context at least. As lovely as that is, don't you think it's a little big to bring home by yourself? Just let the lady work, buddy.
Thank you. been better. Let's not do that again.
You should not have come here. This is my province, not one of your rotten little tombs.
Tell me about the sword, Takamoto.
What about it? What is it that fascinates you, Ms. Craw?
Let me have a look at it and I'll tell you.
Your persistence will be the death of you.
Into my house. You have killed my men.
I've simplified your payroll. And now, if you don't mind, I'll streamline your inventory.
You speak of this? It is the most prized of my collection.
And why is that?
I am fond of recovering objects from dead Englishmen. In this case, one of your crusaders. Some have even said the warmonger was one of your King Arthur's knights. I do not know how the fool came by it, for it is clearly far older than the 11th century, when your people lived in huts of mud.
And for this reason, you'd rather die than hand it over?
No. For this one!
You will not be so lucky this time.
This is it, all right.
Did you see what it can do?
Yes, Alistair, I did.
Ishimura's got a chopper outside waiting for you.
Excellent. Tell him he's my new favorite person.
Leaving myself too. What about Takamoto? Where is he?
It depends on whether he was naughty or nice.
We've got a line on James Rutland, by the way. Want to go together?
Absolutely. Africa is among my favorite continents. No sign of Rutland so far. Have we worked out what he's doing here?
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents had been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. If all else fails, I can get into the postcard business. Oh, now look at the little termites mucking it all up. That won't do at all.
Looks like they didn't get in from this side. Any ideas?
We'll see. I do my best thinking plunging off cliffs. Absolutely perfect. I've missed Ghana.